It's a Toyota Avanza, the 1.5 SX. There's quite a bit of damages and respray on this vehicle noted, starting off with the front bumper. There are some scuffs and scratches, further damages here to the front left of the bumper. As you can see, it's been pinned to the fender. Multiple dents, damages to the front left passenger door, the rear passenger door, scratches above the fender. Coming around the rear end too, there are multiple scratches on the left rear fender. Also, we note the bumper has got multiple dents in it and scratches to the bumper. There's the right rear bumper into the fender, also pinned together. Now we're going to enter the vehicle through the right rear passenger door. As we get closer, take a look at the nicks and the dents and scratches. Entering the vehicle now through the right rear passenger door, two noticeable holes on the left rear seat, quite some big ones. I notice there are some damages and rust developing there, and that's on the front right passenger door. The driver's side seat has damages, both the backrest and the seat, and also on the front left passenger seat. Do note the engine light is on, the ABS light is on. There's 390,299 kilometers displayed on the clock. I'm now going to open up the bonnet. Sorry, I did mention this was the automatic, that's what it listed at. This is not an automatic, this is a manual. On my desk.